In this problem, we have been given that root n minus root n minus 1, that is less than 0.01.